Scott from Papillion, Nebraska says, how do you tell the difference between reasonable and unreasonable fear? So in other words, a stock's down, maybe it should be down, or a stock's down, maybe it shouldn't be down.
Well, you just keep looking at the facts. I mean, you're looking at a business. That's the important thing. You know, you don't look at a stock chart. I looked at stock charts for years. I used to have a lot of fun doing that. I was kind of groping around for a philosophy. You look at the business. I mean, how you decide, if you own a half interest with some buddy of yours in a McDonald's store, how do you decide, you know, whether it's a successful investment? Well, if the snow's 2 feet out and there's no business today, do you say, well, I made a terrible deal? No, you look at how it's performing as a business over time, how it's doing versus the competition, you know.
All right, Warren Buffett, thank you very much for all of your time. Great talking to you.
Okay, thanks for having me.